Welcome to Flashback Favorites. I'm Music Mike. Thanks for joining me again. Back to 1975, during a time when Hall & Oates had switched record labels from Atlantic to RCA and gave us that fantastic LP, often known as the Silver Album, that contained the big smash hit, Sarah's Smile. We're featuring another song that was released from the LP, but never charted. A greatly overlooked, fantastic song called Camellia. Here's Hall & Oates on Flashback Favorites.
Say what's his name.